Imagine a world where machines are not just tools, but intelligent companions that shadow our every move, adapting, learning, and shaping our lives for the better. Well, that future is not far away. At least, that's what OpenAI-backed 1x Technologies claims with their latest physical android, Neo. In this video, we're going to take you through the evolution of Neo, showcasing its remarkable capabilities, illustrating why it outshines the multitude of robots in existence, and unveiling the key factors that distinguish it as the world's premier AI android companion. Keep watching until the very end to discover all that Neo has to offer. So, why is the world so excited about Neo? You must be wondering what the hype is around Neo. After all, there have been many physical robots in the past. In fact, companies like Boston Dynamics have been striving for years, and amazing robots like the high-flying, back-flipping Atlas are a testament to that. However, what makes Neo unique is the software that powers it, and it's none other than GPT-5. In a recent Series A2 funding round, OpenAI made a substantial investment of $23.5 million in 1x Technologies. This investment aims to establish a manufacturing facility in Dallas, Texas, with the primary objective of expanding the production of their flagship product, Neo. The new facility is specifically designed for the large-scale manufacturing of Neo robots and rigorous testing for their commercial viability. While a physical robot is essential hardware, its proper functionality depends on the integration of sophisticated software. This is where OpenAI steps in with its cutting-edge GPT-5 technology, poised to provide the essential software foundation for Neo. Sam Altman has long hinted at the idea that GPT-5 could evolve into more than just intelligent software, potentially becoming a physical robot. With this recent development, it appears that we may be taking a significant step toward realizing that vision. According to 1x Technologies, Neo is the world's first safe, balanced, smart robot designed to work seamlessly alongside humans, making it an incredibly intuitive AI companion. So, without waiting further, let's talk about the exciting design characteristics that Neo has to offer. Number 1. Safety. With a weight of no more than 65 pounds, it's safe to say that Neo is going to have a soft body built of materials that are light, durable, and pose no threats to humans. To put things in perspective, the new robot by Tesla weighs over 200 pounds. The fact that Neo is positioned as a robot companion underscores its design philosophy, which avoids any sharp edges or potentially hazardous elements that could unintentionally harm individuals. In essence, it is clear that 1x Technologies has placed a premium on safety, ensuring that even in unforeseen circumstances, the robot's capability to inflict significant harm remains minimal. Number 2, balance. Take any AI robot on the market, and you'll find that their movements look animated at best. But Neo promises to be different. With movements that mimic human actions and equipped with an array of sensors and monitors, Neo can perform tasks in a more natural way with a high degree of precision and subtle strength. With a walking speed of 1.5 miles per hour and a running speed of 4.5 miles per hour, it's safe to say that the natural movement won't put a dent in its performance. Number 3, intelligence. And now for the most exciting part. Neo, poised to operate on the formidable GPT-5 platform, boasts the most cutting-edge cognitive capabilities ever integrated into a robot. Driven by OpenAI's extensive language model, Neo is set to harness an offline iteration of GPT-5, granting it real-time intelligence without the necessity of internet connection. What are Neo's main features? Anticipate a multitude of features that promise to enhance Neo continuously as time goes on. Imagine this as an ongoing software upgrade, but here, the updates unfold in real time, shaped by Neo's constant sensory input from its environment. Neo's capability to learn through mirroring everyday actions paves the way for its remarkable capabilities. Number 1. Multimodality. It's expected that a physical robot would be able to see, but Neo takes it a step further with a host of multimodal features designed to learn from its surroundings. From visual input to auditory stimulus, Neo can make sense of its surroundings, giving it the ability to go above and beyond what most physical robots are capable of. Number 2, virtual reality teleop sync mode. This feature, straight out of Pacific Rim, is perhaps the most exciting feature of Neo. To put it in simple terms, VR teleoperation sync allows you to upload your mind into Neo and control it remotely. But wait, there's more. Every task you perform using VR teleop sync allows Neo to learn and repeat it, thereby making it more capable with every interaction. Sure, you might never use it to fight kaijus, but being able to control a robot from miles away seems pretty amazing to me. Number 3, autonomy. This is more of a consequence than a feature. You see, as Neo learns and evolves, it is going to be able to perform a ton of tasks autonomously without any human intervention. In other words, it will be able to make assumptions, take decisions, and execute tasks without lifting a finger. Should you be worried? If we have learned anything from sci-fi movies, it's that robots becoming very smart and conscious is never a good thing. But perhaps 1X Technologies has thought this through. By prioritizing safety over everything else, the company has ushered in an era of safe, soft robots that more resemble Baymax from Big Hero 6 than the Terminator. And as long as that's the case, I'm pretty sure we're going to be safe.